What would you do if your life were changed in the blink of an eye? What would you do if every choice you made seemed to be the wrong one in the eyes of someone else? What would you do if the legal system that was supposed to protect the innocent was doing the total opposite? ICE, I see everything that's happened to me throughout my life. As a child growing up, even though I may have seen the situation beforehand, regardless if it was right or wrong, I still choose to involve myself. I dreaded for a long time about writing my testimony, but the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, the ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands in times of challenge and controversy. This is my story, straight up, no filters and no chases. As you turn each page, you will be experiencing the true life of Kendrick Watson. All facts, no fiction.